He came all the way to Shilo to find a park dedicated to Alfred Cohen. Pretty cool.